Every Thanksgiving, families all across the state of Louisiana and the United States tend to celebrate the holiday with a wild turkey at their table. What most families don't realize is that 100 years ago, the wild turkey in Louisiana and across the United States was at risk of extinction due to broad-scale habitat loss and significant over-harvest. There were significant concerns that we were not going to have wild turkeys in the United States. In approximately the 1960s, a host of state wildlife agencies all across the United States started a program where they would capture wild turkeys, and in areas where we still had turkeys, South Carolina, Louisiana, Michigan, Wisconsin, and they would translocate those birds to other parts of the United States in a large-scale restoration effort. To date, restoration of the wild turkey across the United States has been one of, if not the best example of how to restore native species back to its native range. Interestingly enough, over time, turkey populations have continued to increase across most of the United States, and that's been primarily driven by significant efforts to manage both harvest and habitat for the species by your local state wildlife agency, depending upon what state you're in, and in conjunction with university scientists that provide support and biological knowledge about the species and about what the species needs to survive. Turkey enthusiasts in the state of Louisiana should be thrilled at the fact that the Louisiana Department of Wildlife and Fisheries and the faculty at Louisiana State University, including myself, have established and continue to have a long-term research project looking at how we can sustain and manage wild turkey populations now and into the future all across the state of Louisiana.